I'm Cindy Warmbier. I'm the mother of Otto Warmbier. He was the student murdered in North Korea. The North Koreans have sanctions levied against them in the EU. I came from the United States to ask Berlin to help me in closing this youth hostel. The money goes directly to North Korea and their criminal regime.